Chi Gong is an energy practice or a method to make energy. So Chi means energy. So we're practicing a form of movements that help us to say make energy. So it's very simple and easy to do. And Qi Gong has been around 5,000 years old in China, and the whole world are actually practicing too. You know, like Tai Chi, you could have seen people doing Tai Chi in the park. And you know what it means to do Tai Chi? When it comes to Qi Gong, Qi Gong is actually easier to practice than Tai Chi, and the movements is a lot simpler. But we are tailoring into a self-healing approach. And the movements are so simple and takes less time, and then you recharge your energy very quickly. Qi Gong helps us to reduce stress, recharge the energy, balance the body, and we just feel good, like we've gone to a vacation and come back feel fantastic. So every time we practice Qi Gong, it's like we've gone to a vacation. So when we do Qi Gong, you know, that means we're trying to make energy. So there are, you can say, at least three kinds of energy. So one is your own Qi, that when you practice, you're making your own Qi. And the second is universal Qi. So when we practice, we're trying to bring the universal Qi down. You know, we can see that we can light up a light bulb by some machines, you know. Can we not be the light bulb generator too? So we can make that energy too. So energy is electromagnetic, so it's very powerful. So the next kind of energy you can get energy from your teacher. So teacher with more and more training can develop very powerful energy too. So in my class I send my energy out to the student so they can experience energy faster. Young, elderly, you know, anybody, man and woman, could practice. You can sit down, stand up, lie down in bed. So in the class now, so when we deliver our workshops, we help people to try to feel energy faster by changing the way we teach Qi Gong.
I've researched on martial arts for a number of years. And luckily enough, I was able to attend a seminar with Master Wu and Teresa. And I was hooked ever since then, you know. It's just amazing, amazing practice, you know. For myself, I've found it helps me with my daily experiences. I've been doing a lot of sports for a lot of years. So healing minor injuries, developing strength, and improving sleeping patterns, stuff like that.